In this illustration, we intend to obtain the resonant frequency of piezoelectric using the Abaqus software. The piezoelectric used in this question is PZT5H with a length of 8 cm, width of 4 cm and height of 1 cm. In order to obtain resonant frequency, we should draw the deformed or displacement diagram of piezoelectric in different frequencies and then find the frequency in which the maximum of amplitude has been occurred, which is actually the same resonant frequency. Actually, the resonant frequency is the one in which maximum of displacement or amplitude occurs, and you can observe the resonant frequency having been calculated by the Abaqus software. I will draw a rectangle, enter its length as 0.08 meters, its width as 0.04 meters, done, enter its thickness as 0.01 meters, and OK. I will select the electric from the electrical magnetic menu. From here, select orthotropic. To do so, I will click on assign material orientation, select piezoelectric, done, click on use default orientation or other method. I will select coordinate system from here, then select axis 3 and enter the rotation angle equal to 90 degrees. In this manner, the origin of coordinates will rotate about axis 3 for 90 degrees, which can be observed here. On initial step, select displacement rotation and continue. I will select this surface, done, close all conditions of displacement for it, and OK. Here we intend to obtain the resonant frequency of piezoelectric. As you know, in the resonant frequency, the system will oscillate with higher amplitude, or in other words, in the resonant frequency, the displacement or deformation of the system will be maximum. Here, deformation of piezoelectric can be observed in different frequencies. As you observe in the frequency of 8633 Hz, a huge deformation was created in the piezoelectric. Or in other words, the piezoelectric oscillated with a higher amplitude. Actually, the frequency of 8633 Hz is the resonant frequency of piezoelectric, and in this frequency the piezoelectric will have maximum of displacement. That is, the piezoelectric will have maximum of amplitude or displacement in this frequency. I will click on create XY data, then ODB field output, and continue. I will select unique nodal from here, click on edit selection, select this node and plot. Here The displacement diagram of piezoelectric has been drawn in different frequencies. As you observe, piezoelectric has the most amplitude in the frequency of 8,633 Hz, or it has the most displacement. I will click on Create XY Data, Continue, select this node, and Plot. As you can observe in this diagram, in this frequency, which can be displayed by moving of your mouse cursor, the maximum of displacement has occurred, indicating that the frequency is actually the same resonant frequency. I will select these two columns, copy, and paste them in the Excel software. Here you can observe the maximum of amplitude having been occurred in the 8,475 Hz frequency.